There are reports of flooding around the Love Canal in Niagara Falls. The New York State Department of Environmental Conservation just released a statement saying the water is from a broken water line under the control of the Niagara Falls Water Board and not connected to the Love Canal site. We reached out to the Water Board for comment, but we have not received a response.